saute those onions, baby. Grill up the meat. Cheese with a provolone. Turn up the heat. A soft, a hard roll, and you're ready to eat a Philly.
Cheese steak, Philly. Cheese steak.
I know you heard about them. One thing's for sure. Once you have had one, you'll be back here for more. It's one of the attractions we're famous for in Philly.
Cheesesteaks, Philly. Cheesesteaks.
We signed the declaration. We started up the nation. We got the Liberty Bell. So many cheesesteak places that span across this nation. This is where we're making so well. It is the one food that we all love the most. No sandwich anywhere can even come close. You'll find us on the menu from coast to coast. It's Philly
cheesesteaks, Philly cheesesteaks.
Museum, the place that Rocky calls home. And right there in contention with Ben Franklin's best invention is the sandwich we call our own. Pat's the originator, Jim's on South Street. Gino's lights up the corner for all to see. The line at Tony Luke's is there to receive a Philly
cheesesteak, Philly cheesesteak.